love poem, the man's best friend. Beer in the morning is a beautiful thing. Your head might be in winter, but your mouth is in spring. There's nothing like beer to take away the blues. After a couple of six packs, you've got no mind to lose. The beer I've drunk is my best friend. We'll be together until it pops out the other end. The wise men tell us you can't buy beer just random. I wish I could be the guy to invent it. After thousands of years of toil and struggle, the guy cried, "Eureka! I think it's starting to bubble. This beer's gonna make me famous and rich. But first I'm gonna get drunk as a bitch. Oh great God Budweiser, please hear my plea. Let a Corona of Heineken wash over me. On an island of pizza and fried onion rings. Make me a life raft of buffalo wings. Delivered all by a girl with big witties. And the finest big butt in old New York City. Send me a hot dog and jalapeno poppers. And don't forget the Big Macs and Burger King lobbers. Budweiser, Heineken, Mike Kellogg too. I pledge my drunken soul to you. I don't want no stinking Mountain Dew. Just wash over me a golden shower. Let a thousand beacons flower. So I can belch around in perpetual motion. And fart through the air like jet propulsion. I'll be back."